lower self, which you can call your ego. That's that little scoundrel stuff. It's always out for me. But behind the ego, there is the Atman, the inner self, the inward light, as Quakers would call it, the real spirit.
Make a move.